in thinking about the 20th anniversary season, I of course wanted to go back to some of the old feelings. That is, the old dances, but also the old feelings associated with them, so that I would be making sure I was not turning my back on where I've come from. On a certain level, 20 years mean nothing. I mean that when we are creating in the present moment, time becomes not that literal thing that is about today and tomorrow and yesterday, and it's about you enter that timeless zone.
We're gonna try to revisit some of our past rep.
There ought to be a light saving time so I could love that man of mine.
Just to kind of honor the history of the company, as well as showcase where the company is going.
We're gonna be doing about four dances that are from days of yore. One of them is going to be Poppy and Lou, and we feel very strongly about doing that piece again, and I guess it's not just because it's an audience favorite, but because it in itself has a kind of timeless value to it.
Roll you team, and just keep creeping at a slow clip-clop.
Also, it was one of the first duets that I did with Jeannie Hill. I had been rehearsing duets with her, and I remember the day when I came and I said, what do you think about calling this Jump Rhythm Jazz Project? Now, when I said this, it was basically just the duets that Jeannie and I were doing with some live musicians. I had no conception of this turning into a company. It'll be wonderful to bring her coalescence of rhythm and feeling into the 20th anniversary.
We've only evolved to the company that we are today based on where we've been. We want to try to honor not only the choreography and the artistic product that is 20 years old, but we also want to honor the people that have made the company not only what it is today, but have helped to get it to this place.